This morning, and we began with breaking news overnight out of Prince George's County. Police investigating a deadly triple shooting in Upper Marlboro. Prince George's County Police tell us they got the call a little after 9 o'clock last night. Officers found three people, a man, woman, and a teenage boy, shot at this home on Woodstock Drive East. Now, police say the teenager died. Those two adults are being treated at the hospital. Police say they're looking into whether this is a domestic incident.